Students at Mankato West High School are celebrating Mental Health Awareness Month by teaching elementary students about mental health and available resources.
West students and Mental Health Connections Club members Brenna Considine and Ava James put together a lesson full of information on what mental health is. They also offer some advice and some tricks to students to practice, including ways to handle stress and strong emotions. It's all part of starting an important conversation.
We're just trying to break that stigma and sort of really just allow mental health to become more talked about and more okay with in just normal everyday settings.
The Mental Health Connection Club was started last year and has 10 committee members. They see high turnout at their events. Hey, Sean.